I was in the kitchen making my baby a bottle, and my younger son was pushing the baby in the pram. And when he came through, he said to me, "Mommy, the house is on fire." That's when I ran through and I saw that the one bedroom was on fire. So I ran outside and I called for help, and my little boy ran around the corner to the people in the granny flat, and they came and they helped me.
Do you know what started the fire?
No, I don't know what started the fire.
No one was injured, no injury.
Nobody was injured, no.